Hey everybody, it's Alexis here. I am here with my driver, Brian. He is taking me into Coto de Casa, gated community in California. I'm going to do some infomercial work. And so we're headed in there right now. Of course, I once again started this video camera the wrong way, but it's because I like to look at myself when I'm doing the video. So now I have to turn it around and let you guys see. Going into this gated area, I guess they just let you in. And so, interesting. So anyway, here we are. Looks like there's a restaurant, there's all kinds of stuff, but it's all within this little town that's gated.
City.
So
it's a city.
Oh, it's a city. Gated city.
If you look to the left, you'll see all of Coto de Casa.
Oh.
And also on the right there's Coto de Casa as
okay,
well.
So.
But let's see. Up to probably you see some hills.
Okay, hang on, we're gonna check this out over here.
See it.
Oh yeah, it's beautiful here. Let's see what we can see. Oh, whoa, so this is bigger than
the
I expected.
Minimum cost on some very small property is over $1 million.
Okay.
We're talking like a townhouse size.
Mm-hmm. If you guys can see it, probably not. $1 million plus, people. Get your money up. All right, I'll check back with you later.